The year 452 AD. Harrowing news reaches Rome. An army of Huns has penetrated the Empire's frontier. Led by their king, Attila, the scourge of God, this wave of fierce barbarians leave razed cities, destroy churches, and many dead in its wake. Rome is next. Now fearful, the Emperor Valentinian III and his army abandon the city to its fate. In the midst of chaos and collapse, Pope Leo the Great stands in the breach. Accompanied by his aides and members of the Roman Senate, the Pope, unarmed and unafraid, meets Attila. He pleads with him, saying, "You who defeated everyone, defeat yourself. With no other deed will you be more like the immortal God than if you have mercy on the defeated." Upon hearing these words, Attila is filled with the fear of God and decides to retreat. Before leaving, he turns to Pope Leo and says, "Whoever you may be, man or angel, Rome and Italy are indebted to you for saving them. Give thanks to the God that you serve." Attila acknowledges your and his victory.